Hey guys, how are you doing? I'm Anime Tessie and welcome back to my channel. So I know I promised you guys that I would make an entire anime news segment for today, but I think I put it on hold because I was like, you know what? There's going to be plenty of news pouring in from this week, so I'll do it towards Friday and have it uploaded by Saturday morning, which I think will appeal to you much more because then you wake up Saturday morning, I need something to watch. There you go. You have anime news. So I still wanted to do a kind of anime news related videos. That's why I am deciding to talk about, you know, something that's been hot buzz in the community these past few days. I was asked this on my stream yesterday for my weekly hangout that was extremely random, and I was like, you know what, let's make a video on it. So basically, whether we asked for it or not, it was inevitable that Hollywood was going to get two of our beloved anime franchises to make into live action adaptations. So whether or not you have heard the news, I'll start with the first one because it was announced first, I guess you could say. So My Hero Academia is getting a live action. And you're probably thinking, well, we already have Sky High. I don't know how many people have seen it because maybe that's just like my generation, but I don't know. Sky High was really, really good. And I feel like Hollywood knows how to make superhero movies. They can make superhero movies. So I'm like, maybe they could make a live action adaptation of My Hero Academia, but I'm not too sure. You know, because it's Hollywood, a lot of times Hollywood takes anime, you know, material, the anime stories, and makes it into their own thing, trying to make it appeal to everyone in the mainstream community, and it just never really works. It's like, why do you guys keep trying to do that if you know that it never works? And that's really disappointing. But at the same time, I do think that maybe Hollywood could make a My Hero Academia film because it focuses on super powers and superheroes and things like that. So maybe they could make it work, but it just wouldn't be the same. It wouldn't have that heart. Deku will now be Ian or Isaac or something, and Bakugo would be like some other, name, and it just, you're gonna be taking away from that source material, making it your own, but you're not gonna be having the spirit. They're not gonna be able to include the spirit that we see in the My Hero Academia manga or the anime. So I maybe would check it out. I'm like, really? Why did you have to touch it? Just leave it the way it is. Leave it the way it is. But unfortunately, Hollywood is like, nope, we're gonna touch it anyway. Okay, thanks. And then next thing you know, after the My Hero Academia live action announcement, we get another live action announcement. This time, what did they touch? Attack on Titan. So yes, there will be a live action Attack on Titan Hollywood film. And I don't know about you, but I didn't really like the Japanese live actions, and I'm not really thinking that Hollywood is gonna make it any better. The director that worked on It, which I actually really, really loved, is gonna be working on the Attack on Titan live action. I mean, you could have a good director, but if you don't have good producer, good story writer, good everything, like, I am not looking forward to this one. I don't know. Honestly, it's another thing that could potentially be done well, but at the same time, I'm like, how are you gonna do that? Like, they're not gonna capture the essence. It's not gonna be the same. But at the same time, I'm trying to keep like an open mind. I'm like, hey, you never know. You never know, which is true. We never know. But here's one thing that I know. I know at least one thing about this Attack on Titan live action. Scarlett Johansson. That was a joke. I really like ScarJo, but anyway, what are your opinions on the Attack on Titan and My Hero Academia live action movies? Are you okay? Excuse you. Make sure everything was okay over there. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. It's really, so I appreciate it. Feel free to like, share, comment, or subscribe if you liked this video. And if you would like to see your name in the special thanks section of this video, feel free to check out my Patreon and or Ko-fi. Anyway, thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys next time.